We ain't gonna be hidden forever, spaceman. Be quick about it.
For sure. It's what we're all about. Stop!
What are they doing here?
Nice hat.
Nice gut.
Let me help!
It seems that we have a common enemy, Zhao.
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven, we get half of the Kingdom's stone's energy.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half!
Ha! You just want to hog the last of our reserves!
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours!
Hold on a minute, fellas! This is exactly what Braven wants! For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy!
What difference does it make if it's Braven or this swine?
We're marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not!
You don't have the guts!
Look!
Dragon! Kneel before the ancient beast!
You're saying that, we should work together. Oh, of course! Oh, please don't eat us.
What's that?
It couldn't have been her, could it?
Careful what you wish for!
Guys! It's really you! You came back!
Where have you been? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. This little fella did. It's okay, guys. This robot wasn't made by Braven.
Really?
It's a long story. But the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
Aw, yeah! That's my girl.
My friends, we have been blessed with the seal of the dragon. We must heed its call and join together for the greater good.
Under my leadership.
You can't be serious. What can you tell us about the invaders?
Well, Braven is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets.
But we need to cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Braven wants the four of us dead, no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted you?
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it back?
I could modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language...
Kill the power, get the stone back, right?
You got it.
The alien army has commenced its attack.
Give the order to your troops.
It will be done.
You ready, Carol?
Ready to rock.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something.
Mila! Together!
Fire at will!
Let's show this green maniac how to save a planet!
All right. While you drive the tank, I only have two rules. Aim and fly.
Chose the wrong side. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic lives! How about this?
Thank you. Objective complete.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
You still don't.
Attention, troops. Prepare for liftoff.
Listen, guys. I'll go in alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
But they'll have a harder time catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead. You're too important to the mission.
I can't lose another crew! If something happens to you, I'm not strong enough to save you.
We'll be strong for you!
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
All right. Here's the plan.